can we just drown this? It's a mermaid. It's very fitted and it's beaded.
It's fun.
And it's really a mermaid. So it's time for Va 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 Voom. And you know that's my specialty.
All right, Monty. Whatever you say.
Va 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 Voom.
There's this red dress that is just like, wow.
Do you know what this dress does?
What is it?
It's a ball gown. It's short and sexy. Look at this. It's got a bustier top.
Oh, man.
You talk about sexy. Red is fixing.
Red,
she could enter, come out on the dance floor in her big red ball gown, but didn't she just say no ball gown?
She did say
but no. She didn't say no red ball gown. And we can take the skirt off.
Yes.
And then you
so it can transform.
I think this might work. Bam. Good job.
She told us to sit down.
I know.
Well, this is a great reception.
That's exactly what
she did. I got it. He loves his dress.
I mean, Vixen, I love the dress.
Red, sexy.
Why are you up, by the way? You're supposed to be on the sofa.
Yeah, what are you doing?
I don't know about, well, Megan, we can show her to
Look,
her.
Look, she just took off a ball gown that she didn't like. Why are we going to put another
ball
gown?
This is only a ball gown for a reveal. She'll buy into that. She gets a whole new look.
I'm going to let you go in and sell this to her, because I can't.
Okay. Step in here with me and watch. Watch a master at work.
Oh, my God. Okay, go ahead, master.
Wait till you see what I've got.
Whoa. Oh, my goodness.
What do you think? Okay, this is a short dress with a full ball gown overskirt.
I know I said I wanted to push the envelope, but this is maybe a little too far.
Y'all worn out?
We've been good.
You've been good? You haven't gotten up out of the sofa, have you?
The lights in here are really nice.
Uh-huh. Oh,
these, the lanterns.
I love it.
Y'all sat there the whole time.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Yes, ma'am.
It's pretty on you.
I like it.
Yeah?
A lot.
A
I'm
lot?
Surprised. This fire engine red dress is pretty hot. I like the lace. I love the color.
I think it's like crazy drop dead gorgeous.
Are there any other surprises to this dress?
Ready?
Okay, let's try it.
Somebody just turned on the Vixen.
Oh, right?
I think that's as Vixen as you can get, don't you?
Yeah.
What do you think?
I think it's hot.
Okay, here I come.
I love it.
Okay, let's try. A little wiggle, wiggle, wiggle. There you go.
There we go.
This is exciting.
Beautiful. Okay, turn around. Gorgeous.
Oh,
like I got goosebumps.
I am so in love with this dress.
Wow.
I'm sparkling. I look like a goddess.
Lori nailed it with this one.
Oh, I think I'm gonna go cry. I loved it. That is gorgeous.
Take a deep breath. Ooh, that's so pretty.
Oh my God. I am obsessed with this dress, you guys.
Tell us what you think.
To a scale of 1 to 10, it's 100.
100!
Wow.
Yay!
Yes.
I love the whole entire dress. You look like Elsa.
Now it's definitely it. Like, I got her approval.
And the rest
this
of
is major.
Your entourage?
Who's that? No, I'm sorry.
My daughter, she loves this dress, and that makes it that much more special.
Jack me up, Monty.
Wow.
Oh, my God.
Wow, that's nice.
Great choice.
I got you.
My heart is, like, beating.
Wow. Okay. Open up.
I mean, sorry. Oh, my God!
Next up, the reception ball gown.
Oh, I love this dress.
Oh,
My gosh.
It's time to party.
Yes. Mm-hmm. This dress was done by Lazaro. It's ivory organza, and then it has a super special effect. We have black organza flowers. It is a dress that will definitely make a statement in that ballroom. It's stunning.
I love it. It's just like stepping into a whole different kind of wedding. I love the color on it. I love the way it flows. Really is just a piece of artwork.
The reception dress is totally amazing. Yeah, I have never seen a wedding gown like this.
Becca, are you ready to try on your third and final dress?
Oh, yes, I'm ready.
We have one more gown.
It's by Matthew Christopher, and it's very full 50s.
Oh, how cute is that? Look at that.
Yeah.
I love this.
Oh my gosh.
That cute is a fun, adorable. And darling.
So fun.
So Monty is absolutely obsessed with Jackie O.
You know how I love a pillbox.
I know you do, honey. And he loves a pillbox hat. He loves a pillbox hat so much that I relented and wore one for his wedding.
Oh, shut up. I love that. So fun. It is like the icing on the cake.